Mary, Our Lady of Chains, who behold suffering but never complains.